6 o'clock, probation revoked for a man accused of shooting a gas station clerk in Creighton last month. Reginald Blevins will stay behind bars. Authorities say he was on probation when he committed this crime. Blevins is also a convicted killer who served 3 years for a murder in 2013.